pleasure to just be associated with this, with this genius, this man, this craftsman. Every time I think of Kagaz Ke Phool, or I think of Pyaasa, or I think of Sahibi Bir Ghulam, it's, for me, it's beyond words, and I feel very little even talking about him. So when Nasreen asked me to be here this evening, I felt that in my life, if I can go like it, I never met the man. I never got the opportunity of experiencing his presence around me. And I know many, many members of my generation missed that interaction. In fact, I said it somewhere when they said, who's the one person you wish you could have met? And I said it was Guru Dutt. So just being associated today is truly, I would say, an exceptionally proud feeling for me. I feel I've achieved something, that I can come here and launch this book.
बिल्कुल भी नहीं, कतई भी नहीं. कुछ फिल्में बन सकती हैं, रीमेकिंग ये फैशन ट्रेंड भी हो चुका है आजकल, मैं खुद कर चुका हूँ, करने वाला हूँ, लेकिन कुछ फिल्में को छूना उस फिल्म, आई वुड से इट बी एन इंसल्ट टू दैट फिल्म. आई वुड से कि प्यासा एक ऐसी फिल्म है दैट नो वन शुड टच इट.